interesting lights here. Some of those are planes, and they're probably all planes. But you'll notice, some of them are swooping down in a really cool fashion. As if, yeah. Not sure what those guys think they're doing. What the hell do these guys think they're doing? An air show this time of night? There's those guys again.
That shit. I'm recording it right now.
I'm scared, dude.
Scared of what?
What if it falls in?
Look it. How are those fireworks and they're just fucking cruising around like that?
In your phone.
Hey. Look it. One of them just exploded, but it's still going. You see it? Yeah.
Oh, I think those are the one fireworks.
Which ones? There's no such thing as fireworks like that.
Those are fireworks.
Why the fuck are they floating around like that?
Nah, I don't know, dude.
Look, they're looking at it too.
Scary cat!
Oh, there's...
Why? Where's the plane?
I'm tired!
Then just stay here with us!
Why?
What the fuck is it? Look, you see how one just disappeared?
Yeah, and this got come back.
Yeah. Oh, another one just disappeared too.
And then that one.
It's just one.
No, it's just one left.
Yeah. Watch this, they're gonna come back more.
This time?
No, that one disappeared too already.
Yeah.
What the fuck was that?
Oh my god, what is that?
No!
Man! It just cracked.
What
oh my
that?
God, what is that?
No! Man!
It just cracked.
On December 2015, an alien shipwreck has been found on the corner of William Nickel in Santander. I don't know if this is real, but I have searched it and it seems, according to Amber Adam Weber, the creative director of Joe Public, UFO seems part of a national brand activation for Clover and Future Life's new smart drink. Weber said that over the past couple of days, UFO sightings has been staged around the country. However, this is the first one in Johannesburg in South Africa. People have been tweeting and using the hashtag UFOSA. However, he says this is a hoax.
People in American Fork and Highland reported some strange happenings in last night's sky.
They did, and they want to know what was hovering over that area between 7:15 and 7:30 last night. ABC4's Barb Smith is taking action to find out what it was, Barb.
Robert and Karen, they tell us that they saw lights, but those lights were not from an airplane or a helicopter, and these lights dropped something as they hung low over the sky. Last night, both saw something in the sky that they can't explain. Mike was in the Air Force and says the lights hovering in the sky were unlike any he had seen. He was outside a shopping center in American Fork, grabbed his cell phone, and took this video.
But I looked up, and there was three red lights, and then they started dropping. It looked like flares or something bright was dropping straight down.
We've heard the stories over the years, unidentified.